Folks, good morning all. Today I just wanted to send you a important video message on research article, 2015 research article. It was published on Biomed Central Journal in Melbourne, Australia. A team of research of physiotherapists has done this wonderful research based on WHO, World Health Organization. Physical activity we know very well, which is useful for the health, fitness, longevity. But physical inactivity, based on this only, this research. Physical inactivity is associated with narrower lumbar intervertebral discs, high fat content of the paraspinal muscles, and low back pain and disability. This is the topic. So this topic itself implicates that by keeping sedentary lifestyles or physically inactive, what happens in the spine, back, how the back pain is increasing, how it has been prolonging to chronic disability, and what all the structural changes takes place while we are inactive physically. So hypothesis of the study examined the associations between this physical inactivity and intervertebral discs height. So these two, as well as the muscles, fat structures, properties of the muscles, and what happens in the pain.